Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Color Right.
Hello viewers, after doing a lot of experiments with painting in my previous videos, as you have gone through, today we are going to do some simple magic with watercolor. So let's get started. First of all, what I'll do is that I'll do a pencil outline for today's drawing. So as you can see, the pencil outline for my artwork is complete. So it's time to color it. Let's get started. Today I'm using lemon yellow color as the base color for my artwork. I'm using it on the sky as I'm painting a dawn. After coloring the yellow shade of the sky, I'll start coloring the grass. After coloring the green grass with a light green color, I'll start coloring the background forest. On the base, I'll start coloring it with a light green color. As the monsoon season is ending and the autumn season is coming, so what I'm doing is I'm giving a touch of orange and red color to the leaves. Thank you. The lake and the sky is blue, so I'm using light shade of Persian blue color. As the base of my artwork is complete, so I'll start filling up colors to the places where I've left it for later. So I'll start coloring the hut that I've made in the forest amongst the wood. Thank you. After giving depth to the lake and the reflection of the sun when it is rising, I'll start coloring the wooden deck. After completing 80% of my artwork, I'll add some more trees to the artwork. So let's get started. I'm starting with the stem and then going and coloring the leaves at first. After few finishing touches to my complete artwork, here's a complete picture of the watercolor sunrise that I tried over here. Hope you like it. Do like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.